Mr. President, it is a great honor for us here at GB Times to have this opportunity to interview you. We will begin with questions about Cyprus's economy, which is a vital issue. 1 year has passed since Cyprus entered the European Stability Mechanism. Where does the Cypriot economy stand today compared to a year ago?
I would like to thank you for the opportunity you give me to communicate with the thousands or millions of people who visit the GB Times website. Concerning your question, I would like to divide it into two parts: public finances and the consequences for the private sector. In public finances, it seems that we have indeed made spectacular progress. Three evaluations by the Troika have been very positive. As for the results regarding the recession and other parameters, they are much better than predicted. Recession is seen at 5.3% instead of the forecasted 8.7%. This is a huge difference. Apart from this, evaluations and comments are mostly positive among the countries submitted to the bailout program. Furthermore, for the first time in the last 3 years, in November we had our first ratings upgrade by Standard & Poor's. However, the most significant development is a downward trend of the Cypriot bond spreads, which have fallen from a peak of 15% to 5.5% today.
Που παρουσιάζουν μία κάμψη από το 15 στο 5,15% σήμερα. Σε ένα χρόνο μέσα.
Within 1 year, we have achieved such conditions and perspectives, proving that we have made spectacular progress thanks to our consistency in applying the program. However, we are not saying this with satisfaction or self-contentment, because there is also the social impact.
Γιατί υπάρχει το άλλο τμήμα. Το κοινωνικό, αν θέλετε, και που αφορά την κοινωνία ευρύτερα των πολιτών, με ένα δυστυχώς.
Unemployment is close to 17%, and we are still in need of social grocery stores. This is probably the biggest challenge we are facing. Unless we create prospects for investment, which will bring new jobs, we cannot tackle the very serious social issues caused by the crisis.
Δημιουργηθούν οι προοπτικές επενδύσεων. Δημιουργίας νέων θέσεων εργασίας, δεν μπορεί να αντιμετωπίσουμε τα σοβαρότατα κοινωνικά προβλήματα που η κρίση επέφερε.
What measures have been taken to restore foreign investors' confidence?
Έχουμε προχωρήσει πριν και πάνω απ' όλα με συνέπεια στην ανακεφαλαιοποίηση και την σταθεροποίηση.
We have consistently proceeded to the recapitalization and stabilization of the banking system through the recapitalization of the Hellenic Bank, the Bank of Cyprus and the Cooperative Bank.
Ώστε μέσα από την πειθαρχημένη πολιτική, την δημοσιονομική πολιτική,
at the same time, through a disciplined policy of public finance, we have taken a series of other measures so as to restore confidence that the Cypriot state, through the consistent implementation of the announced measures to attract investment, creates the prerequisites for a stable and renaissance economy. In this way, we can restore the confidence both of foreign and society's faith in the banking system.
Και των επενδυτών από πλευράς εξωτερικού, αλλά και της κοινωνίας των πολιτών από πλευράς τραπεζικού χρηματοπιστωτικού συστήματος.
How do the recently found natural gas deposits change the general picture?
Μια νέα διάσταση που οπωσδήποτε δίνει τα εχέγγυα.
They give a new dimension to things, indeed as they can act as a shield towards possible weaknesses that may arise.
Η αδειοδότηση σημαντικών εταιριών
The discovery of hydrocarbons, the licenses granted to important companies, the first samples, the planning for the construction of a liquefied energy gas plant in Cyprus, through which Israeli or even Lebanese gas will be processed, these give new dimensions to our growth perspectives, guarantee our economic stability, and open up perspectives for a healthy and prosperous economy.
Προοπτικές μιας υγιούς και ευρώστου οικονομίας.
There has been some contemplation on the way gas will be exported abroad. Many solutions have been floated, an underwater pipeline to Egypt, the East Med pipeline to Greece, Italy and Europe, a pipeline to Israel and Turkey. Has the Cypriot government made any decisions?
Η Κυπριακή κυβέρνηση σταθερά εμένει και προχωρεί σε διάλογο.
The Cypriot government is engaging in talks with Noble, Eni and Total to construct a liquefied natural gas station in Cyprus. Through this station, we can become an energy gateway or an EU supply corridor.
Προμηθείες της Ευρωπαϊκής Ένωσης, χωρίς να αποκλείουμε μετά την λύση του Κυπριακού, να δούμε πώς είναι δυνατόν να αξιοποιηθεί το ενδιαφέρον της Τουρκίας.
After the resolution of the Cyprus question, we could take into consideration Turkey's interests in Cypriot or Israeli gas. There are alternative suggestions, either a pipeline that will go through Cyprus's exclusive economic zone, or through Cyprus itself, or transporting it using modern methods like CNG.
Είτε ακόμα και δια της μεταφοράς με σύγχρονα μεθόδους όπως το CNG, παραδείγματος χάρη, κλπ.
Since you referred to the solution of the Cyprus dispute, where do negotiations stand at this point?
Μετά την επιτυχή κατάληξη στο κοινό ανακοινόθεν.
After the successful issuing of a joint communique, we have entered a substantial dialogue. Negotiators between the two communities are now holding their eighth meeting.
Θα πρέπει να πω βεβαίως οι αρχικές θέσεις διείστανται σε μεγάλο βαθμό, αλλά ελπίζω ότι στη συνέχεια και μέσα από τον συστηματικό.
I should note that our initial positions significantly diverge. However, I hope that through systematic dialogue and the analysis of what each side means based on the proposals submitted, that we will be able to improve and narrow differences. Thus, we will be able to pass to a third and final stage of a more substantial approach to the Cyprus question.
Προσέγγισης των προβλημάτων που το κυπριακό πρόβλημα αντιμετωπίσει.
Is there any time frame?
Δεν θα ήταν ορθό να πούμε ότι, ξέρετε, θα πρέπει.
It would not be right to say that the Cyprus question should be solved by any given date. The joint communique avoids a tight schedule. It stipulates that a solution should be found at the soonest possible time. The soonest possible time would have been back in 1974, in 1975. In 1976. After 40 years, the ones who are the most eager for a mutually acceptable solution to the Cyprus question are the Greek Cypriots, who pay the burden and the cost of the Turkish invasion.
Let's talk about China's relationship with Cyprus. In its capacity as a permanent member of the UN Security Council, what is China's role in the efforts to solve the Cyprus question?
Η Κίνα μπορεί να μην ενεργοποιείται ή να μην εμπλέκεται.
China may not be actively involved in the different processes to solve the Cyprus question, but it is a stable partner, based on UN principles and values, that has always been present in the role it has to fulfill by protecting Cypriot interests, and not only the interests of Greek Cypriots, but through its policy making at the UN Security Council. This is why we are very grateful, because through a policy of values and principles, it helps protect the Republic of Cyprus as an entity. There are also other reasons for which I would like to express my gratitude to China. There is also a financial contribution. Through the incentives we have offered, through the policies we follow, China has become a financial partner. This is why I would like to express my warmest gratitude to the Chinese leadership and its people.
There are ongoing efforts to turn Cyprus into a business hub for Chinese investors. How can this goal be achieved?
Η ιδιότητα της Κύπρου ως μέλους της Ευρωπαϊκής Ένωσης. Δεύτερον,
We should bear in mind, first of all, that Cyprus is an EU member. Secondly, the consequence of the implementation of the EU financial system means our tax system is very favorable towards business people who invest or want to establish their decision-making centers in Cyprus.
Θέλουν να εγκαταστήσουν τα κέντρα λήψης αποφάσεων τους στην Κύπρο, με ένα υψηλού επίπεδου επαγγελματικό προσωπικό.
We dispose of highly qualified professionals like auditors, legal counsels, etc., and a proven ability to provide services. I think we can attract Chinese business people from both the public and private sector to act in a European framework and expand their activities through the EU.
Στο να ενεργούν ως ευρωπαϊκές και να μπορούν να αναπτύξουν τις δραστηριότητες τους σε ολόκληρο το φάσμα της Ευρωπαϊκής Ένωσης.
We try hard to create these prospects and conditions by offering a series of incentives, tax breaks, and also the possibility of acquiring permanent residency rights, even the Cypriot citizenship.
Ή ακόμα και απόκτησης της κυπριακής υπηκότητας.
Πολύ ωραία.
In 2012, more than 100 million Chinese tourists traveled abroad. In the coming years, this number is expected to massively increase. How can Cyprus attract a portion of these tourists?
Αυτό να αυξηθεί και μπορεί να φτάσει σύν 50%. Πώς μπορεί να ενισχυθεί το τουριστικό ρεύμα από την Κίνα προς την Κύπρο? Πώς μπορεί η Κύπρος να πάρει ένα κομμάτι από αυτό το κομμάτι του τουρισμού?
Είναι κάτι το οποίο είχα συζητήσει. Παλαιότερα σε μια επίσκεψη μου ύστερα από πρόσκληση.
This is something I had talked about some years ago when I was still the leader of the opposition and was invited by the Chinese Communist Party. It seems that the only way to do this is to establish direct flights in combination with two or three other destinations.
Αυτό που μου ελέγχθηκε ήταν σημαντικό είναι ότι 80 εκατομμύρια Κινέζων.
What I was told was that a considerable number of Chinese spend their honeymoon abroad in places that do not offer what Cyprus has to offer. The establishment of a direct flight is what will make Cyprus an attractive destination, in combination with two or three other destinations in our region. Bearing in mind Chinese people's high standard of education and their particular interest in culture and archaeology, I think that countries like Cyprus, Greece, Italy or Jordan could offer them a chance to get to know civilizations that are equally ancient as the Chinese.
Μέσα και από τις διακοπές να γνωρίσουν και ένα εξίσου αρχαίο πολιτισμό όπως τον κινέζικο.
Mr. President, thank you very much.
Thank you very much to your channel and all those listening to us.